So let's graph the line which passes through the points -1, 6 and -5, -9. So we're going to move to the left on the x-axis 1 unit and up 6. That gives us our first point. And then for our second point, we'll move to the left 5 units on the x-axis and down 9 units. And that gives us our second point. Then we just connect these two points and we have our line.